It is time for tennis! Tennis time is now! Who am I playing tennis against, even though I'm completely out of the tournament and just standing here talking? Someone stop talking and tell me what I...
You're actually sitting.
Shut up!
It's I, Clownfing OP, here once again.
And all right.
And it is I, Chaka Conroy, and I felt doing it the voice that he is trying to do, and I just sound like Dr. Evil.
Are you? Yes, I was gonna say, it's either Dr. Evil or a really bad Inspector Gadget.
What? I'm Maxi from Team Magma. Zounds!
I should've seen that
guy. We're here from the future to play tennis.
Alright, here we go.
1990.
Right, here he goes.
Is this going to be as fast as my match, or are you going to last longer? So far, you've lasted longer. Whoa! Out! Oh. You got a point on him. You have officially done better than I did. Way to go.
No. I thought that was me.
Do I even really need to comment at this point? It's just going by so fast.
At least might be a play against
Oh, wow!
Oh, man.
I'm doing really well.
I told you! Literally, last night, you were like, oh, no,
it's going to be a challenge.
I got my shot. Screw you and your crap.
Screw you and your crap? What?
He really doesn't like you right now.
Well,
he doesn't like me, he doesn't like my crap.
You're playing as Bowser Jr., you're playing as the villain
crap
of the game.
So
he likes me as much as he likes my crap. That's pretty bad.
I wouldn't go that way.
Then again, your crap probably would sound pretty good on eBay, to be perfectly honest.
John.
It's what is true! I bet you there's gonna be a ton of comments saying like, oh man, I'd buy Chuck Conroy's poop if it was on eBay. I almost guarantee it! No one in this room would do it because we're kind of sane, so.
Oh my god.
No, it's, you know it's true, dude.
Shut up, we don't talk about this.
But
oh my god, I got points.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Is this gonna be the final one? Well,
it's
gonna be clean, sweet.
Oh!
Oh, alright, that thing. I keep forgetting about the power shots. It's done. Match Conroy. Conroy goes to the finals.
I held my own.
You did better than I did.
I held my own.
I don't know how I feel about that.
You should feel good, though.
Well, he practiced.
I feel good for you, I feel horrible for myself.
I got two service aces, not bad.
Not bad, two service aces? Shut up!
Why not?
Yeah, let's move on to the next round.
Acting! I'm your commentator for this match. Howdy guys, this is Nintendo Capri Sun here, but apparently I sound very flamboyant due to this impression, so, and I sound kind of like a drill sergeant at the same time. So, hey everybody, it's Chuck Conroy, that's who I really am. I'm your commentator for this match. Here on Koopa, we have...
Hey everybody, my name is Josh Jepson, but you knew that already.
And on Daisy, we have...
Hello there everybody, I'm Purple Rodri.
Ew, he's on Daisy.
I love Daisy.
Daisy
all the time, dude.
More info than we needed. Oh no!
No pictures. Alright,
I think we've already determined that Rodri is a lesbian.
I love women. Alright, here we go, guys.
He's a male lesbian.
You're a male
whatever lesbian. That version is called.
Well, he is purple.
I love purple. What is wrong with purple?
No!
I don't know what's wrong with purple, honestly. I like the color.
Nothing is wrong
Damn
with
it.
Purple.
I'm a straight man and I like purple.
Thank you very much, Emil. I appreciate that.
Is Daisy
or
technical?
She's technique.
She is technique.
So we'll see how this goes.
Damn.
Whoever wins this match is going to face in the finals. First game goes to Daisy.
Purple Rock.
Yeah, but the bottom's definitely a lot easier.
I didn't get a chance to warm up.
I don't know if you guys did.
We didn't get to warm up either. We were just kind of chilling.
I don't know if you guys did, but I got to play Mario Tennis Open today at
That was fantastic.
It was so much fun.
And that screws you up.
And what I like is because it's a portable system, the camera's always behind you, even in multiplayer.
It was great. I actually had a really good time.
Yeah, so the change court doesn't do anything in the new one, so you don't have to worry about this.
I liked it a lot.
It was good.
It was very good.
The AI was, I think, harder than in this game, personally, because I had a hard time beating the highest difficulty as even Bowser Jr., who is still tricky in that game.
Well, I had trouble fighting the computer on this one, too, when I was practicing.
Yeah, but I can beat the computer pretty well on this one.
Yeah!
That was a good shot.
That was good. Wow, this is getting interesting. We got a lot of long volleys going on.
This is the semifinals, man. This is where the pros play.
Pros plays!
And
oh,
he says that after he doesn't use his special.
Yeah,
I couldn't
totally
click it in time. It didn't get me.
I totally got a point. Alright, let's see.
Oh, that was good.
Oh,
wow. Tied. Nice.
1-1. We could be looking at a tiebreaker here.
We could be looking at Shut Basil.
But my face has many holes in it.
Shut all of them. All of the holes.
Yeah!
Oh, it's not even letting me use my special.
Because you
on
jumped
that
at it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. when you're already in a swing.
No. Oh, wow. That was very solid.
That was.
Oh, yeah. Things are looking good for Jeff.
Fault.
Things are looking good for Jeff.
Double fault!
What is that?
First time we've seen this.
How does that
happen? Are you serious? That was awesome.
Two faults in a row gives a point to the other person.
Oh, really?
Yes. As you just saw. Apparently that's never happened in this tournament. Actually, I would know that because I've seen it from
that. Ooh. Okay, I screwed up.
Okay, is this going to be a comeback? Because you need two more points to make this into a deuce, and it is doable.
Douche.
It is deuceable.
Oh!
Oh!
Ha-ha! That's
oh.
Wild.
That's...
Oh!
Where are you at?
That was scary. That was very
one
tough.
More point, we got a deuce. Deuce!
I hate myself!
Fall.
What?
Do it again. I swear to you.
Damn it.
Oh,
yeah! Man.
Advantage, Josh. What do we got here?
And
I'm gonna get this point.
Oh, that was very nice.
2-1.
All right, change courts. Finally.
All right.
Let me get the bottom back.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to rumble.
Ready to Rodri.
Ready to rumble.
I didn't know you were a verb.
Oh.
What?
I didn't know you were a verb.
Apparently, I am now.
Rodri is so extreme that he's not a noun. He's a verb. He's so Rodri.
Sam.
Oh,
that's
goodness.
Yeah!
And
get him! Hit it that way! Yes!
Ooh, good! I didn't think Josh would get that, honestly.
That was very good.
Special.
No.
Special. I had to use that one at the last second. That was gonna happen.
Got it!
Oh, no!
Ha-ha!
Wow!
What?
This is interesting.
What, son?
Oh,
there we go.
Totally got it. That's okay. That's
Rodri
okay.
Rodri earned that point.
That was a very tough one.
That was a very interesting volley.
Ugh.
See, we got
this is a really close match.
It is. You guys are
special.
Very,
my goodness.
Both contenders are very equally matched. This is very good. Oh!
No, I totally saved it.
That was nice.
I missed up the
and that was a very solid save.
That's okay. But it's
great point.
Okay. That was really cool looking.
If Rodri gets a point here, if Daisy gets a point here, it is tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker. How do we do this?
I can't
believe
this.
First to 7 points wins. If both of you hit 6 at the same time, you have a deuce.
Ooh,
yes!
That was a great one. That was very good.
Ha!
Okay. You'll serve, Mr. Jepson.
I noticed that specials are missing from the new Mario Tennis, but in the place they have like super moves you can pull off.
Super moves. Is it better than this?
I would imagine so. It's on the.
It's
you
pretty
know.
Cool.
I mean, the 3DS is in some ways more powerful than the Wii, so.
Oh God. Is it really?
Yeah, it has better RAM than the
Wii,
better speed RAM, and then it also has some video card capabilities are more powerful, and it also
oh, that was a great one.
It also has a better...
I didn't do my special till then there.
And it also has a better Wi-Fi band.
Ooh!
Fault!
Do
dude,
again,
why
do,
do
again,
I keep doing
do
the fault?
If it's on the wrong side of the line, it's not diagonally, you get a fault.
That's a mess.
Which means, yeah, you know, so you're basically, what you're doing is, you're
crazy
aiming
special.
The ball when you serve, which you probably don't need to do.
Oh,
that
yes!
Was, that was very good.
Josh is up to 4 points, he's halfway there.
Halfway there.
What?
Oh, wow, that was very
that
good.
Was,
yes!
Oh, 5-1. Not looking good.
It's tough. It's that side of the field is
not
very
looking
tough
good
play
for
on.
Rodri.
We'll see if I can get at least a point in on here.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit the button. I missed the.
Oh!
I totally got my defense in. Yes!
No!
Yes!
Oh!
Shit!
All right, there we go.
Go to the right side.
5-2.
Oh my God.
This is
intense.
This is
probably
more intense than Josh versus
Luca.
This is the most intense match we've seen.
This is a rough one.
No!
Wow. Don't know what happened there.
Doi!
I know
missed.
What happened.
That's what happened. Do you miss?
Oh, that's
oh my God.
4-5.
Serious right now.
We're switching sides though, again, which is what makes it tough for me.
This is awesome.
I think that's the same problem with me.
I guess we're just that evenly matched.
Yes!
Get to that one.
Alright, 6.
That lob was very tough
right,
to catch up to.
Now, pressure's on. If Josh gets one more point, he wins.
Oh,
this is tricky! If Rodri can get one more point, this turns into a deuce and not an auto win for Josh.
We have a deuce! In the fucking tiebreaker!
We have a tiebreaker deuce.
I cannot believe this shit.
This is nuts!
Yes!
Oh,
special!
No.
Last second special!
This is amazing.
This is incredible.
This is the most intense match of the tournament so far, hands down.
No. Yes.
No.
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 Yes. No.
Advantage, Rodri.
Oh my God.
Advantage.
Okay.
Here we go.
Nice.
No! Yes!
Oh!
No! Yes! Purple power! Yes!
You better beat him. You better beat
Josh,
him.
Josh, right here!
You better beat him.
Match. Good Bro. Game. Good game. Kick his ass.
Someone's gotta do it. Everybody better be rooting for me, guys. We got Mr. Conroy ready to go. That was such an intense match.
Really
very
wow,
good game. That was incredible.
To both of you.
That was very,
that was such a tough match.
Good fucking game.
That was great.
Both of you.
I cannot believe I came back in that last second. I don't even know what happened.
That
there.
Was an amazing comeback because he had you 5-1.
5-1.
And you came back with
wow.
a deuce.
That was absolutely incredible.
That,
wow.
That is the best match we've had.
That was a hell of a
That
fun.
Was a hell of a... That was as good as our doubles. That was awesome.
That was. Okay. On that note, on to the finals.
Open wide for some tennis! Let's play the final round of Mario Power Tennis. We have Purple Rodri, who's fought tooth and nail to get to the match.
Hello! I'm ready to go against Sugar Conroy.
That's me! And you know who is on Bowser Jr. now.
Yes, I think we know this.
So, 30 seconds?
I'll give it 45.
Come on, no, do 30 seconds.
You know what?
Do 30 seconds so I feel better about my loss.
I'm going
Please.
After. I'm going after Chugga here.
I think
we got this. Let's go.
He's got game.
Let's
go.
He's been very confident the whole tournament. So
I wonder why.
Yes.
All right. Bowser Jr. versus
Bowser
Dave.
Bowser Jr.
Okay. Good serve. Good serve. Good shot. Good count. Ooh, there might actually be a game this time. This is actually looking a lot more interesting.
Go!
I should have opened my mouth.
John, you're jinxing me.
Sorry. This is a very boring game. No one should be watching it. No one's doing good at all.
No, 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 you special! Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go.
Fault.
Fault.
I knew that was gonna be a fault. So that's why you threw it?
Yeah, I knew it after I hit it. That curve is so ridiculous.
I didn't even look like you hit it. It looked like you missed that shot.
I'm really good at the timing on this, admittedly.
That curve was really difficult.
So are you
Oh, there we go!
Yeah,
at least a point in.
Top spins or side spins or what?
Mainly
top. Mostly top spins? So that just is the curve? Like you're using the stick to move it to curve it so much, right?
Well, just I'm good at the timing on the button. Press with.
Oh, jeez.
Game Bowser Jr.
So if you press at a certain time, you actually get a better angle on it.
I'm really good at like controlling. Is what I'm saying. It's an acquired thing.
Isn't it just moving the control stick?
Yep. All right. You didn't get that one.
It's just something I picked up in time, basically.
Isn't it just moving the control
kind
stick?
Kind of.
Give me an answer, goodness. Mr. Conroy.
Kind of yes.
Thank you.
Still haven't seen your paintbrush special yet.
Surprised about that.
Yeah, you're actually.
That's
doing
your
well.
Signature move in this
tournament. You're doing better than everyone else who's gone against me so far.
Well, I would expect it because it's a final.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I would hope so.
Well, and you called it, by the way.
If someone in the. Oh, come on. All right.
You shouldn't have egged him on.
I shouldn't have. Now he remembered his tricks. No, get back over there, Daisy!
Gotcha.
Oh, goodness.
Match points.
You want me to just unplug his controller?
Yes, unplug it!
Okay.
Now! I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding! Goodness. Oh, he got a special.
Yeah.
No, special back. Special back. Come on, Daisy.
Gotcha.
Nice. Yes.
Deuce.
All right. Deuce.
Force a deuce.
Force a deucey. All
right.
Drop a deucey right here.
This is as long as anyone's last against Conroy.
Oh, advantage.
Advantage against Conroy.
Oh, come on. You might get a game. Get a game on him at least. This is so good. So good.
Got the brush.
Yeah.
Oh! Yes. Game against Conroy.
All right. Keep it up, Roger. Come on.
All right. Here we go.
This could be tough.
So now you gotta win two games to actually
take
the set.
All right, there we go. Two games to pick the set?
Yeah, because it's gotta be a 2-set lead. Two games.
No, okay, I couldn't get back in the middle on that one.
Okay, sorry, two game lead to win the set, and the set will get to that fall.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, it's so far out there, there's no way that one was coming back.
Dennis.
Zoom! Special! Oh, come on, Daisy. Pull yourself together.
Let's keep it up. Come on, keep moving that ball. Just keep striking out of the reach.
All right, nice!
Keep doing that. I like that.
Awesome. Here we go.
All right, so what is?
Oh no! Yes.
Nice. Yeah. Keep up. Right. Jamil, what is Pete or Daisy's type?
Daisy's technique.
Technique, and you're tricky, right?
Yes.
So what's the difference between tricky and technique?
Very nice. Game Daisy.
I honestly
2-1.
I honestly don't know what technique even means.
So you have no idea what the difference is between the characters. You just know how to play Bowser Jr.
Yeah, I know him really well.
Okay. So how much you played this game a lot growing up?
That was a good start.
That was the basic
awesome.
Thing you came in and said.
Yes.
All right. So it's good to see that you're. You're doing
oh, no.
a game you love so
Good.
Much.
30 seconds, let's go, guys.
Play. That you were so prepared to kick
No, 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 no,
ass
I couldn't
in.
Get special on that one.
I wasn't really prepared to kick anyone's ass, I just practiced once.
You practiced once, but like-
Get over there, Daisy!
The most
oh, we're tied
to
up.
Anyone else. Out of like the whole set.
Oh, come on, Good get boy. Over there!
Right.
Here we go.
Come on, Roger, I can only distract
Try to get back
so
in the
long.
Middle!
Come
I couldn't
on,
get
I
over there.
Distracted for so long.
Tiebreaker!
For 7 points.
For 7 points in this game.
Oh,
first
points.
Oh, this is close.
close.
How did I miss that?
I don't know, you doubled back or something.
Ooh, gotcha. I couldn't get to that
Will
one, even with the
first
special.
Tournament that a runaway guy does not win. Oh man, the tension's so thick, you can cut it with a butter knife.
Oh, special! Oh wow, look how far that one was too.
You're gonna... Why'd you even bother doing that?
I could not reach that one.
Either way.
That one was way too far for me.
Alright. 20's up 1 point. You gotta at least force this, man.
I could not get back there. She's not fast enough. That's the only problem for me. It's not fast to keep up with that.
Going! There you go, that's a good one!
Yeah! That was a good one.
Okay. Come on, catch up. It's 3-2 right now. Remember, we gotta get it to 7. You got a 7 to win it. Oh, you
got a special.
But you got yours too.
There we go! Oh,
nice!
You need it. Tied it up.
Keep it going, man. It's getting
tiebreaker.
Close.
Here we go.
Really close. You seem to be getting a lot of your points right
on
the bottom half. So
yes, I think I have a lot of difficulty playing on that side. The top is really, really
tough. I remember that always being the case when I used to play Mario Tennis with 64.
Oh, whoa!
There we go.
Good one. 4-4.
This is coming crazy close, guys.
Oh, no! Oh my goodness!
All right, Roger, take the lead 1 point. Come on. You can get the 6 at least. You're in 6, you're in a somewhat comfortable spot. Watch out, you both got your powers now.
We both have them.
Oh, you're going for the power shot!
Ah! Yes! Awesome!
6-4,
that's
could
the
be
one.
It. This could be it!
Oh no, I couldn't get over there.
Come on,
I couldn't get over there.
Don't force the deuce, come on. Don't force the deuce, you can do this.
Get back over there!
You're screwed!
Yeah, I couldn't
deuce.
Get back over there, deuce.
Alright, so my chance in this final match.
Oh my god.
Whoever gets the next 2 points, it's gonna be 2 points in a row. He's gonna get it. Oh, it's coming really close.
No, no, you special.
Oh, good save.
It's gonna be so hard for me to get back here.
His, though.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
oh,
gotcha.
This is so tough.
Advantage Conroy. If he gets this point, he wins. Roger, you gotta force a deuce.
Force a deucey. No! Gotcha!
Game set.
So close.
That was a very good game.
That was fantastic.
I'll admit, I was legitimately worried.
That one came down to the
That's
wire.
The closest you looked to
that
being
so
human
close.
During that whole tournament. Not
I think that was the most.
Two return winners each. Wow, that was a good
That was
match.
Such a great match.
That was great.
That was so good. That was close.
That was fantastic. Guys. And your grand winner is still a runaway guy, so we're still 2-for-2 from tournaments, at least.
Yep.
So, maybe we should pick a game that everyone knows how to play next time.
Fuck you, Conroy! that's from all the contestants.
Security, get this man out of here!
Okay.